What's up, everyone? So for today's video, I'm gonna present you with the video that I made while I visited like Mount Rainier and ended up doing like a smaller little trail there, like some kind of like off-trailing and exploring, and then I did like a 3 mile trail there. I saw this like really cool waterfall there. It was kind of hard to see and all that because it's like pretty far in distance. And I ended up seeing snow in July, and I got some like nice footage of scenery while doing the hike. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Hey, Mr. Bully, what you think when you push me out of my own head where everything makes sense? Breathing in the lies that keep me open from the truth that keeps me holding on.
Want me to take a photo? He's looking for food.
Before I continue on with the rest of today's video, I'm gonna show you like this like cool beanie that I got while I was at Mount Rainier, a little souvenir that I got there. So this is basically what the beanie looks like. It has like a little logo on it that says Mount Rainier National Park, and it's like a really cool blue color. It's a really soft beanie as well. It's kind of what it looks like. So that was basically like the souvenir that I ended up deciding to get while I was at Mount Rainier. Basically been kind of like trying to get a souvenir at like all the places I've really liked. Like I got one at Yellowstone as well, and I got one at Mount Rushmore, and whenever I go to Colorado I'm probably going to be getting a couple souvenirs there. So hope you enjoy me showing you the little souvenir that I got at Mount Rainier, and now I'm going to be continuing on with the rest of the video. Okay, so this is about all I did in today's video, so I hope you enjoyed everything that I did at Mount Rainier and all that. subscribe and hit my post notifications on to see what you do next. The next video that I'm going to be having out is basically some stuff that I did early on in Oregon. Stay tuned for that, and without further ado, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out!